Hey guys, Adam from New Horizon Code here. Today I'll be teaching you how to create referral codes as a way to give your users an initiative to share the app and generate some points for themselves when new users sign up using that referral code. To start, we must generate a code that we can append to the signup URL. For the sake of keeping this video short, we will not be covering generating completely unique codes, but via the following method, we will generate a code that is more than likely going to be unique each time. Great, so let's look at the workflow. Within the workflow, we start with a plugin called Unique Random Numbers Generator. This will be linked in the bio. We do this to give ourselves better odds of generating completely random code. So let's have a look at it. So we start with a minimum number of 4 and a maximum of 12. In most cases though, guys, you'll be generating this referral code on sign up. Next, we make changes to the current user. We generate the actual referral code in here, and the referral code is done by generating a random string with characters and the length being that of result to step one. We're also going to use letters, non-capitalized letters, and numbers. Great, so let's try that out. So as you can see, I've generated my referral code here. It's also available here. Now that I have that, I'm going to switch around one thing within our design so I can make sure I'm getting accurate count of our referral code. So our referral code is going to be equal to this. Great. Great, so as you can see, it's disappeared from zero because we have nothing there. So now we've got our referral link. Next, we need to keep track of that referral code. This is very simple. We create a new data field called referral count as a number type with a default value of 0, as you can see here. We use the number data type as it allows us to complete mathematical equations via vanilla bubble. Great, so now we have a way to generate referral codes and a way to keep track of usage. So how do we give a user points? So for the sake of this demonstration, I'm going to copy my URL, paste it into here, and now I've got a way to sign up. So I will sign up a user. I'll now have one, and I can refresh my page, sign out, sign in as a different user, and I'll have two accounts here. So how do we do this? Let's cover getting referral codes from the URL. So as you can see, our URL here has a referral code added to it, and we can see that we have data obtained via the URL is that matching referral code. We do this via URL parameters. And this gives us a way to keep track of the URL code, the referral code, without having to ask a user to input a referral code each time a user signs up. So if we head to our signup page, you will see here that we just have our URL here, and then we're just obtaining some simple data from the URL. To do that, we simply get data from the URL, and the parameter is going to be that referral code. So as you can see here, that'll display that twice now, as we've asked for it twice. Great, so now we sign the user up. This is just using Bubble's vanilla signup flow, and then we make changes to a user. Though the user we want to make changes to is not the current user, but the user that is attached to the referral code in the URL. So we firstly search for users, and then within the users, we want to find the referral code that is equal to, and then again, we get data from page URL, and that is referral code. We then add first item, so we want to search for the first user where the referral code matches that of the URL, and that's it. Now that we've found the user, we want to give them the referral count, which is equal to this user's referral count, and then we just plus one to it. And that's pretty much it, guys. So now we've got a way to generate a referral code, allow users to sign up. As you can see, this is not here just because I signed out before, but we've got a way for users to sign up, generate referral codes, send that referral code out to others, and generate points from that. As always, if you guys need any help with Bubble, you can always book your first free Bubble coaching session at bubblelessons.com. Thank you guys for listening. Have an awesome day.